What is cache? Cache files are temporary data that improve your Mac's performance. However, over time, they can accumulate and slow down your system. There are three types of cache files on Mac. Browser cache stores website data to speed up loading. User cache, created by apps to boost performance. System cache helps macOS run smoothly by storing system files. While cache helps speed up your Mac, outdated or excessive files can cause issues, so periodic cleanup is important. How to clear cache in popular browsers. For Safari, open browser. In the Safari menu, select Settings. Under the Advanced section, enable Show Develop menu. In the menu bar, click Develop. Select Empty Caches. Close the window to complete the cache clearing process. For Chrome, open browser and go to Settings. Click Privacy and Security. Select Clear Browsing Data. Choose data types and the time range. Click Clear Data, and that's it. To manually clear caches, locate them in macOS's specific folder. Here's how. Quit all running apps. Open Finder, click Go in the menu bar, and select Go to Folder. Type /library/caches and press Enter. Open folders for specific apps and delete cache files. Important! Only delete files inside the folders, not the folders themselves, to avoid errors. Empty the trash to free up space. Avoid deleting system cache files to prevent stability issues. For a quick cleanup, use MacCleaner Pro. It's an easy-to-use tool that removes all cache files with just a few clicks. How to use the app. Launch MacCleaner Pro. Go to the Cleanup section. Select Cache Files. Click Review and Clean Up. Confirm cache removal. MacCleaner Pro also removes other junk files, like language resources, logs, installation files, and more. Choose the method that works best for you and make cache cleanup part of your regular Mac maintenance.